Beethoven's midlife music is characterized by a great deal of drama. Not just something strong or shocking, but also the contrast between things. You'll have something very strong and very powerful, but suddenly it will change into something soft and dreamy. Or you'll have something slow and beautiful, and suddenly there is a drive forward. Suddenly the tempo goes faster. Forever.